short and simple practice on grounding. Finding a comfortable seat, notice the parts of your body that are touching the floor, and making a contact with the ground beneath you. It might feel a little bit safer, a little bit more comfortable to sit with your back against the wall, either the back touching the wall or just simply your back to the wall. And then look for a rock. It could be in your garden. It could be a rock that someone's given you as a gift. It could be a semi-precious gemstone or a precious gemstone. Or it could be a rock that kind of brings meaning, signifies something to you. Years ago, me and my husband did a hike. We went up to Black Tusk, and this is where I got the rock from, a piece of Black Tusk. Came with me, and so I've saved it always. The meditations on grounding, on finding strength from rocks, from the ground beneath us, from what we are built with, from stardust. So place the rock beside you as a friend, as a companion. You can place the rock in front of you and kind of gaze at the rock if you like. You can hold on to the rock if that feels good. You can place it in your lap if that's what feels nice for you. So intuitively place your rock somewhere that speaks to you. And then arrive into this present moment. And as you arrive here, you might already feel a little bit more stable, a little bit more solid, a little bit more grounded. And then if possible, come to a place close to maybe a pond or a body of water. So you're somewhere close to a pond or a body of water, a pool, the ocean, the sea, lake, river. And just imagine any rock. It could be this rock that you have with you. It could be any rock if you wish. It could be a rock you just found maybe. And then we're just gonna throw it in the water. And as you throw the rock in the water, just watch how it kinda gets pulled by gravity, welcomed by this body of water, and it drops into the bottom of the ocean, the sea, the lake, the pond. So simply witnessing that dropping, that heaviness, that sinking. And we're just gonna mimic that thought, mimic that feeling that just arrived into this present moment. And we're gonna drop the thoughts, allow those heavy thoughts to drop downwards, downwards, downwards. As the heavy thoughts drop down to the bottom of the ocean within us, the pond within us, you might notice that your jaw joints soften a little bit, your lips spread apart a little bit or soften. You might notice that your heart feels a bit lighter, your shoulders a bit lighter. And this is where we've kind of blessed the ground beneath us. This is where we've acknowledged our thoughts, our mind, our energy. And this is where we are gonna take our rock and bring it into the practice, into our hands. Maybe you'd like to hold a rock if you weren't. And just noticing the coolness, the maybe softness or the harshness of the surface of the rock, the strength, the weight, the solidity, the grounding of this rock. So stay here simply witnessing, witnessing, witnessing. And again, energetically, you might like to have a dialogue with this rock. I give you my weakness. I give you my uncomfortable thoughts. I give you my sorrow, my sadness. I give you my anger. I give you my impatience. I give you my fears. And in return, I ask for strength, for stability, for groundedness, for tolerance, for patience, for power, for a bit of yin energy, a bit of cool and calming energy. To remain here for another minute, and another minute is about 6 breaths. It's not too long, not too short. Slowly, slowly honor the rock we hold. We honor the rock within. We honor the ground we're sitting on, the walls around us, the roof above our head. And we'll start our day or end our day with a little bit more trust, with a little bit more patience, with a little bit more groundedness. May this simple practice bring you peace. May it bring you trust. May it bring you patience. And may it bring you strength. Namaste.